guys, welcome to another video of Delete. Today we're going to be looking at, I believe, levels 15 and 16. Hopefully this doesn't take too long. And let's get started. Okay, so, I don't know what these two buttons do. They shift it to this side. Oh, okay, that's actually pretty cool. So when I shift it this way, it just says that there are four. Also, by the way, I have one extra life. It used to be two, now it's three. So I assume it's more difficult. And there are 17 mines in this level, level 15. So it says there are 1, 2, 3, 4 mines in these set of squares. There has to be a mine here, because when I go from this position, which is 3, it increases to 4, and the only additional tile that's making contact is this, so this has to be a mine. Yeah. There's no changes in the amount of mines here, so we can assume that this one has to be cleared. It changed numbers, this has to have a mine. That helps us a bit. So okay, so there are two mines in this area of four tiles, and there are a lot of mines in this area. Okay, and we figure out that these two are mines. What about this one? This one should be clear because there's no change in the amount of mines. Pleasant piano noises, by the way. So increase from 1 to 2 when it goes from here to there. So there has to be a mine in either of those places, regardless. Question is, does this ever go to 0? So when it moves this way, it makes contact with this new tile, and that has to be a mine. When it makes contact with this new tile, there's no increase in numbers, this has to be clear. It's pretty cool. And when this touches, this number doesn't increase, so this has to be clear as well. Oh, this number went up, so this has to be. I love this. This is ingenious. These levels are getting better and better, I have to admit. Let's not waste any more time. Let's see if there's any. So there's one here somewhere. We know that for sure. So okay. In other words, if I move this way, it increases, so therefore this one has to be a mine. This has to be a mine. So there are officially now no more mines. Well, one of these has to be a mine, right? So this should have been like a 3, but we know there's still one more mine. And it doesn't increase regardless of contact with these 3. So I assume these 3 are all clear. Okay, that's awesome. So, and it doesn't seem, no matter what we do, the number here doesn't increase, so these two have to be clear. And there are two here, so these are marked. Doesn't matter what goes on there. Well, let's see, actually, can we confirm if there's a line? No, when it comes in contact, nothing happens here. The number doesn't go up, so this has to be clear. Which means these are clear. Okay, okay. And we clear that part. That was pretty fun. Definitely a twist. Okay. Let's see. These two sliding blocks would not help us solve the rest of these. So, here are three different tiles, three different tiles, and three different tiles. Okay, so assuming if there's a block here, everything would be clear, that would be valid. I don't see any issue with that. If there was a red block here, these would be invalid. Well, no, that wouldn't work because this zero will block that. So this has to be clear. I mean, this was valid. This is valid as well. But if this was that, this was a mine. This cannot be it, but this can be valid as well. However, if I set up here, there cannot be a mine here. So that's okay. What about here? What if I set a mine on that tile? So it'd be zero, and there cannot be any mines, which cannot be true. So this one has to be clear. The question is, which one of these has a mine? Now there are three, right? So if there's a mine here. Okay, that brings it to, there's a mine here, that brings it to one. And if there's a, which cannot be true. You cannot have, there cannot be two mines over here, because otherwise you cannot have two. Well, no, that's still valid. You can still put one mine there, so you can have mine, mine, mine. And that would still work. We don't have enough information, in other words. So, if there's a mine here, right, this will all be zero. Valid. If there's a mine here, those will be zeros. This will be zero. This still have a place. Valid. If there's a mine here, this will be zero. It means there cannot be any mines here. That cannot be true. Okay. So there's a mine in one of these areas. So, there's a mine in either of these, but I don't know which one. It's only single mine. So, if there is a mine here, that would be a 1. If there was a mine there, a second mine there, this would be a 0. Then there would be no mines here. That cannot be true. You can have two mines there. So, if there's a mine here and a mine there, this would be a 0. This would be a 0. That would be a 0. There cannot be mines anywhere either here. Still cannot be true, there has to be two in contact, so therefore, likely there's a mine here. This is a clear. I was right, and there's only one last mine, and that's a clear. There you go, there goes level 15. And also, by the way, if I get my level names wrong, please excuse me, I will come back and look through this, and if needed, I'll put a text overlay to make sure that I get everything right. Also, I'll put a link down below for the game. It's very cheap. My last time I checked, it was $2. Okay. Oh, that's sick. What the heck? There's no way in regular Minesweeper you could think of anything like this. This is way awesome. So, there's a 1 surrounding here, but if you take this out, this becomes a 2. And this is a 1. Okay. It's a 0. That's what I like to see. Makes my life easier. That's an awful lot of clues early on. It really is a lot. This is easier with these buttons. Seems so, at least so far. Okay, there's 5 around here. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm gonna be honest, I would just select. Oh, wow, that, the first one I select is incorrect, okay. Never mind, so that means the rest of these are, mine. So far, so good. So far, so good. Okay. It's getting a little bit abstract. I will definitely say that for sure. Question is, what is this one? Okay, let's think about this. So if I put a mine here, that would be a zero, and therefore there cannot be any mines here. Which is valid, that works, and therefore this would have to be clear, and that would be clear. But that cannot work, because therefore you're only left with one space. You cannot have this one as a mine, is my conclusion. I did that by accident. That was supposed to be a left click. The reason why I selected this as a zero is because there needs to be 2 out of 3 up here. And this implies this one is a mine. And since this is zero, this one has to be a mine. And we only have 2 left. So the question is... Okay, these won't help. Okay, so 2, 1, 1, there are 2 mines left, and... It cannot be in the center, it has to be on the side. There we go, that's level 16. That was actually pretty easy. Wow, okay, so I'm getting better at this game, and this game's getting more fun, crazier, but it's not more complex, shockingly. In the end, I think it's because I'm breaking it down into smaller steps, or taking out the obvious process elimination. Same things you would do on a test or a large math problem. Puzzle. So anyways, if you guys enjoyed the video, please comment, like, and subscribe. As usual, I will try to provide better and more content as I learn. If you have suggestions about how I can improve, please comment down below. And good luck and have fun, everybody. And please buy this game. I'll post the link down below. It's very cheap.